I am going to repeat today on television. Hear me loud and clear, please. Volume down. I would say, Shekhar Gupta, you hear it from me first.
But the first thing is,
there whatever was remaining left credibility of the Editors Guild of India. Whatever remaining credibility of the Editors Guild of India has been destroyed by its abject silence.
Please give me a
word. One minute, let me complete my point. Let me complete my point, please. I want to make an announcement. I want to make an announcement. I want to make an announcement. Whatever remaining credibility, everyone is on, hear me, of the Editors Guild of India. One minute. Let me complete my point. Let me complete my point. Narendra Verma, be quiet. I have an announcement to make. Whatever remaining credibility of the Editors Guild of India has been destroyed because of its abject silence on a series of fake news stories.
The Editors Guild of India has become a self-serving organization, and I hereby on live television resign. Listen to me, please, Ratan Sharda. I have been a member of the Editors Guild of India for a long time. I hereby on live television resign from the Editors Guild of India. I resign from the Editors Guild of India for its absolute compromise on editorial ethics. For being an organization that is only operating in self-interest. And I accuse you, Shekhar Gupta, of leading the compromise of Indian journalism by not speaking up on incidents like this. The day Shekhar Gupta has the courage to speak up against the fake news stories being spread during COVID, then that guild is of any value. Otherwise, it is nothing but a group of has-beens. A group of has-beens who have refused to take a position on issues that matter. Now Jaya Bharti makes a point here tonight.